Hey guys, I'm here with the Sony Action Cam. It's a pretty good camera. Bought it for, I don't know, like $500. Wasn't really worth the money, so yeah. So yeah, this camera has been